To beat the keeper there from that distance, it takes a lot of technique and a lot of power too.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again.